This is another excellent exercise. Again, when you're working with athletes, okay, sometimes the pec gets too much work, so it starts to inwardly rotate. So this is a very excellent stretch. So what she's going to do, she's going to slap the wall like this. So go ahead, just slap it. She's going to keep her thorax perpendicular to the wall, then take a small step forward and hold it. Now she's doing it absolutely excellent, where the chin is up, it's stretching this pec coming down. And this is a good gentle stretch, and how you're going to see if she needs it or if she's done, the arm's going to go from internally rotated to normal. And this is an excellent demo.
Now I'm going to come around.
Okay, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Don't scratch your nose. Perfect.
Good.
Perfect.
Foot forward. Perfect. Excellent.